Use the bathroom, Lucy. Use the bathroom. It's 4 a.m. It's March 30th, 2018. I'm trying to see if you can see the particles in the beam here in front of my flashlight that are coming down out of the sky. It's not as bad as it was the other day when it looked like it was sleeting. Use the bathroom, Lucy. Use the bathroom, Lucy. Lucy, over here. Hey, kids, come back here. Petey, a little bit, come back here. Use the bathroom. Go use the bathroom. Go use the bathroom. Peter, Lucy. Not you, Lucy. A little bit. I'm sorry. Use the bathroom. Use the bathroom, Lucy. Use the bathroom, Lucy. We got a rescue dog who's afraid. If I raise my voice for the ones that are way over there, if you can see them over there. All I need is a coyote to come out there. Use the bathroom. Go use the bathroom, Lucy. Here they come. I don't like putting this light on because it's not the light you want on you. Use the bathroom? Did you use the bathroom? Did you use the bathroom, huh? Petey? Again, I guess you can see the beam and little particles. This is nothing to how it usually how it has been. You can see little pieces of dust, like, imagine it looking like it's sleeting. And that's just where it was coming down, but no wind, and it was a clear sky like it is now. Even I can see a couple, I can see some stars up in the sky. Can't see anything on the viewfinder because, you know, it's a Sony. It's designed. Anyway, there's a high luminous beam right there. And you can see the little particles in front of it. Good boy, Petey. Good girl, a little bit. Okay, it's 4:05 now, approximately. There's the morning train. I mean, it'd be nice to wake up to that every morning, 4:00 in the morning. Good boy, Petey. Come on. Good boy. Again, trying to get the view of the laser spotlight. Come on, Petey. So. See that train over there? I'm not zooming in because I got my other hand occupied. Going west, southwest.